In this tutorial, I'll show you how to mix more than two images, and apply blur to one of the images. Let's go to the Compositing tab. We need Composite and Viewer nodes. Composite is what we'll see when we render the image, and the Viewer is what is being previewed on the Compositor screen in Blender. I have added an image node, and used Shift-D shortcut to duplicate them like this. I'll use render images from previous tutorials. We need two mix nodes. The idea is to mix two first, and use their mix node to mix with another image. By using this method, we can mix as many images as possible. Let's work on the mix nodes to change the image's opacity. When we use the viewer, it shows the full-sized render image. If we try to zoom out, only the nodes will zoom out. To see the smaller image, we could either lower the dimension percentage, or use a scale node like this. If we were to blur one of the images, then we can add a blur node like this. If we were to move an image, we'd add a translate node like this. There are a lot of nodes in Blender's Compositor. Please experiment with them to produce the best-looking final image. Please press F12 to render. Blender's Compositor will generate the final image instantly. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.